Hello everyone, Kurt the Good Times Car Collector here, doing a box break. We're doing 1996 Top Stadium Club, Series 2, 24 packs per box, 10 cards per pack. We are looking for Mickey Mantle Retrospective, Medalist Laser Cuts, Power Matrix, Dual Etched Foil, Bash and Burn, TSC Awards, Diffraction Foil, Extreme Player Game Cards. So we'll open this up and see what we get. I've always liked 96 Top Stadium Club. I don't think I have very many of them. Oh yeah. I remember these now. I already remember these. These are pretty sweet. Except for Mark Loretta. Mark Loretta's not that great, but that's okay. Here are these packs, let's see. Let's see. My packs. Let's put them over here. All right. Loretta. There's Glenn Allen Hill. Oh, a always sweet checklist. Team TSC. Randy Johnson. I think I have that one. Let's do a cool card. John Erichs. Going there, flipped around here. Play the flipped around game. Oh, look at Buck Showalter. It's an interesting card there. The D-backs. And Tony Fernandez. And Kenny Lofton. Steve Wojcicki. Jamie Moyer. Fred McGriff. Nothing too exciting so far. Looking for some inserts. So we'll just see what we get. Mark Carrion. Rico Bronya. Checklist. We can checklist the man's checklist in every pack. Our TSC player is Joey Hamilton. All that exciting. Roger Bailey. Steve Avery. John Flattery. Flannery. Frank Rodriguez. Mark Gruzlonik. Felipe Lira. And Kevin Foster. I was trying to think if there's any rookies. I guess we'll just see. It's so much work doing all the research. I just want to open them up and just see what we get. Because I don't want to know what I didn't pull. Alright, Jose Rio. Mariano Rivera, Mr. Hall of Fame. Sweet checklist. Our TSC is Wilson Alvarez. Hey, Dante Bichette. Let's take a Dante Bichette. Another Mariano Rivera. This one will be a parallel. Or not. It's a regular one. Mike Henneman. Jeff Fry. There's Jim Tomei. Always take a Jim Tomei card. Scott Lewis. There's an interesting card there. And Rick Kriver. A lot of new names. I haven't seen all these names before. This is just because these packs are so new. 96 is pretty new. Let's see what we got here. We got Ray Sanchez. Ron Valone. Our insert or whatever. Hey, nice Greg Maddux. TSC card. I'll put old Greggy up there. He deserves to be up there. Over a little bit. There we go. Alright. Eric Hansen. Oh, we got Barry. We got some Barry. Come on out of there, Barry. Alright, nice Barry Bonds. Put him back there. I like having Barry up there. Another Dante Bichette. Don Wingett. Wingett, something like that. Hey, Sammy Sosa. Domingo Cedeno. And Jose Vizcaino. Alright, let's see what else we're gonna get here. Let's go insert. Come on, insert. Let's get ourselves an insert here. I like how they have the skills on the back. Pretty sweet. Alright, we got BJ Surhoff. And Mo Vaughn. Our checklist. Here's our TSC. Kareem Garcia. That's interesting. We got Raffy. We've got Alan Trammell. That's a cool card. I like that. Mike Lansing. Dave Martinez. Hey, we got Mike Piazza. Put old Mike Piazza up there. Move up there. Alright. Oh, another Barry. Got Dub Barry's there. Barry Twins. And Greg Jeffries. Wow, already doubles. I'm like four packs in. I got doubles already of people. Kind of weird. Tony Tarasco. Wrong. Parkovice. Ooh, free stadium club membership. Hmm. Ooh, John Smoltz. TSC. We'll put him on the other end cap here. Got Maddox on that side. We'll put Smoltz on that side. Got Eddie Murray. Got Mike Heninen again. And Raffy again. And Scott Brosius. And Kurt Abbott. And Jeff King. And another Mr. Scott Luce. That guy. Let's go inserts. Pete Harnish. Jason Jacome. Two friggin' things on here. Oh, it's a special card, I think. I think it's one of those exchange cards. Who are TSC? Oh, Derek Jeter. It's nice. I like that. Derek Jeter. Team TSC. Take Maddox's spot. And we got Robin Ventura. Let's see this. Game card we have. It's Mo Vaughn. Bronze. Bronze Extreme. Nice little insert there. We'll give Barry a break in the limelight. Esteban Galanza. John Hudick. Scott Brosius. Ismael Valdez. And Anduar Cedeno. So we got our first insert. Move on, Bronze. I think, to be honest, I think I actually have that card. I think I might have that Move on, Bronze. I have a couple of them. Chucky Knobloch. Mark Loretta again. Our TSC player is Jeff Brantley. Tom Cannonati. Carlos Baerga. Robin Ventura again. Mike Piazza again. Tommy Green. There's Terry Steinbach. That's a cool card. I like how close it is. Like way up on him there. Neat looking card though. And our third Barry Bonds card. Wow, Coalition needs a little work on these. Already got trips. I mean, I'm not complaining, it's Barry, but still. Pretty crazy. Opened like 8 packs. I got 3 Barrys already. Kind of interesting. Steve Ontiveros. Scott Service. Checklist. Hey, you got Sean Green, TSC. pretty cool. Like Sean Green. Geronimo Baroa. Got Pat Kelly. Oh, there we go. There's a nice Cal Ripken card. I would like the Junior on there, but that's okay. Take Mike Piazza's spot. We'll put Ripken up there. Always like Cal Ripken Jr. Jeff Sapan. Don Wiggert. Pat Kelly. And Curt Schilling. Which is nice, but he's not going up there. Got one insert so far. Let's get a few inserts, hopefully. At least a couple. I don't know how rare they are, but still want them. Got Travis Fryman. We've got Mark Carrion. Checklist. Who's this? Bobby Higgins. Wow. See, 96 had some interesting folks here. Got a Bobby Higgins. Or no, Higginson. Team TSC. I don't even remember Bobby Higginson. Brian Barber. Ooh, we got a Mickey Mantle retrospective. That's nice. I like that. Look at that. It's a nice Mickey Mantle retrospective card. That's cool. I like that. Let's get him up there. Yeah. You're probably going to stay up the whole time, Mickey. Got to keep the Mick up there in the background. Geronimo Baroa. Jim Thome again. Buck Showalter again. Antonio Osuna. And Ismael Valdez. I wonder if it's just the set. How many cards are in the set? Because here's only like 100 cards in Series 2 or something. Because we are getting like super dubs and trips on like every card. Is that crazy? Alright, John Olerud. Matt Lawton. That's a new one. Marty Cordova. Killing me with these Team TSCs. Roger Cedeno. Omar Vizquel. John Valentin. Mark Grislanic. Another Jim Thome. I think that's three Jim Thomes. Ryan Thompson. And Jeff Blauzer. Wow, we're trips on a few players. Let's see if we get four of anybody. Kind of weird. I think this is the most I've gotten the same of people in pretty much any box I've opened. Oliver Varis. Rev Sanchez. Our TSC player is Denny Nagel. Nagel had some good years. Denny Nagel. At least I know Denny Nagel. Some of those other guys. Kurt Laskanik. Ooh, what we got here? Best performer. Let's see if I can separate it without it. What is it? Ink. I don't want to get the ink on it. The other card. Oh, come on. Come on. This is going to be really not happy. This is going to come apart here. Well, it's, oh, maybe it's just the TSC card. It is super stuck. Like, it is, like, seriously, like, glued together with Joey Cora. I don't even know if I can get these apart. Like, it is, like, super duper stuck. Oh, there we go. These, both these cards are probably going to be ruined. Yeah. Definitely ruined. Aw, it's too bad, too. Look at that. Best performer, Jeff Conine. Jeff Conine, and it got totally ruined because it was stuck together. That is a super bummer. I'm not a huge Jeff Conine fan, but I would have definitely liked that card. It's really got a cool glare to it, but him and Joey Cora, the circular file, unfortunately. That's a huge bummer. Oh well, I guess that's what happens sometimes. Alright, Danny Tartable on the A's, I don't remember that. Joe Randa, I remember he had some skills for a while there. There's Jim Edmonds. It's kind of a weird photo, but it's a cool card. And Pat Kelly. Yeah, I'm still kind of bummed about that. I'm glad, at least I'm glad the Mick didn't get all jacked up like that. I mean, it had to be anybody. At least it was Jeff Conine. would have broke my heart if it was like Griffey or something, so I guess could have been worse, but it still looked like a cool insert. Got Rivera again. Got Manny Ramirez. Got Manny. Always like getting Manny cards. Checklist. Who's our team? TSC is Mike Hampton. He had a good run. Scott Cooper. Rusty Greer. Tim Belcher. Steve Wojciechowski. That guy. Here's our third Mike Piazza. See which one we get first, get four of. Michael Tucker. We already have four of somebody. I just haven't keeping track, probably. Tim Salmon. I like Timmy Salmon. Let's keep it going here. We got a few more packs to go. Happy with our inserts lately. Got a few inserts lately, which is nice. Let's keep them coming, though. Some inserts and not stuck together inserts either. All right, Bobby Jones. Tony Tarasco. Mark Wohlers, our TSC player. Luke Cordero, hey, that was new. Orlando Merced, we got some new ones here. Oh man, you know, when he played, I used to be able to say his name. Isringhausen, yeah. I used to know how to say his name back in the day when he was playing. All right. Shane Andrews, there's another Joe Randa, John Watson, followed by Mark Portugal. Mark Portugal had a decent little career. Oh, I see Jeff Acero, reminds me of my Mariner days. Matt Lawton, there's another Chuck Knoblauch, and a checklist. And Jamie Navarro, I guess, is our team TSC. Don't remember him much. There's Steve Finley. Thomas Howard, whoever that is. Marquise Grissom, we know who that is. There's Chip Conine, who got his card ruined. That's a funny card. Got a tennis racket. It's interesting. Troy Percival. Joe Oliver and Jeff Acero, who I believe was on the Mariners staff at some point. Keep it going here. Let's see what I've got. Got another Manny. Travis Fryman. Pat Rapp, our TSC player, Pat Rapp. I do not know who Pat Rapp is. Oh, there's Craig Biggio. Got some new card. I'm getting some new guys here. Oh, Grislonic. This might be our fourth Grislonic. We've had quite a few of him. Hey, there's Will Clark. Will the Thrill. Haven't seen him yet. Glad he can make it to the party. We all have seen Percival. Jeff Fry. There's Ruben Sierra. And Alex Fernandez. Keep it going. How about two more inserts? Just give me two more inserts. I'll be happy. Two more inserts. Let's see what we get. Ooh, new pack here. We've got Beltran. I don't think we have Beltran yet. Oh, we've got Varus, though. I think we've already gotten him. Jose Mesa. TSC. Pete Shurik. Ooh, we got our extreme player. It's not stuck. Let's see who it is. See if we can guess who our extreme player is. Pittsburgh number 6. Not looking good. Is that like Will Cordero or something? Orlando Merced. We got a bronze extreme player. Put him over Cal there. Get these going the right way. Ed Sprague. There's Jay Buhner. You know I had this card. I've seen that one before. It's a good one. Larry Walker. Nice. Kurt Abbott. And Norm Charlton. All right, let's keep it going. Well, I did get one more insert there, so how about one more insert? These last few packs here, and I will be pretty happy. I'm mainly hyped about that Mickey Mantle one. That Mickey Mantle is pretty sweet. I'm appreciating it more and more as time goes on, and I see it in the background. Chris Snowpeck. Oh, we got a new pack here. Ooh, and Bobby Jones. He's new. Haven't seen him yet. I get some new cards in here. Jim Abbott, Team TSC. And Eric Young. There's Alan Trammell again. Seen him. James Mouton. There's another Sammy. And another Trammell. That's interesting. This is our third pack. We've had the same card twice in the pack. It's David Howard. And Mike Stanton. That's weird. This is really weird with these cards. I wonder if it's just this box I have, or if that's how it is on all the boxes, because it's like crazy. Like, you get a ton of the same players. Either there's hardly any players in the set, or I'm gonna be missing a lot of players. I'm about to see when I put them in. Move on. Here's Beltron again. TSC, who's this one? John Nunley? Who in the heck is John Nunley? I swear to God, I've never heard the name John Nunley before, and he has a Team TSC card for the Royals. John Nunley, where was I when John Nunley was... What's going on with John Nunley? Top rookies? They have 14 home runs. I guess that's good. Huh. All right. Mark Langston. Hey, we got Edgar. It's a nice Edgar card. I like that. Glenn Oshman. Dishman. Hey, there's Turk Wendell. Got that 95 score rookie card there. Scott Brosius. Fred McGriff, Crime Dog. And Carlos Perez. All right, how many packs we got? Three packs. Let's get one more insert. Come on, one more insert. Three packs to go. Let's get one more insert. Let's get one more. Unimas, come on. Here we go. Jason Jacome. Chris Snowpeck. Ruben Rivera. That didn't really work out too well. There's Tony Fernandez again. And there's Ed Sprague again. Oh, another Trammell. I think that's definitely my fourth Trammell. Might be my fifth Trammell. Let's see, there's Sprague. There's another Edgar. I think that's Trammell number 5. Weggert. Foster. Lockhart. Two more to go. Come on, one more insert. One more insert. One more insert, let's go. One more. All right, Scott Service. Got Olerud. Checklist, it says Johnny Damon. Hey, Johnny Damon. Johnny Damon had skills. Definitely better than the other guy. Well, I don't even remember his name now. It's been like 2 minutes. Like Noonley or whatever his name is. John Flannery. Shane Andrews. Alan Bennis. Oh, there's another Ed Sprague. Sprague's catching up. I think that's 4 Ed Spragues now. Seen him a lot. Frank Rodriguez, we have. Vizcaino, we've seen. Mark Smith, I think we've seen also. Okay, last pack. Here we go. Let's go, final pack. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Let's get somebody new. Uh-oh, starting off with Jose Rio. Got like 4 of those already. Then we've got Mario Rivera. It's only our second or third one of him. Doing pretty good with that one. Our last TSC, Kenny Rogers. Can't complain. Take a little Kenny Rogers. Another Dante. Ooh, we did. Look at that. We got another Mickey Mantle retrospective. Let's see what this one looks like. That's a cool one. Look at that. I like that. Definitely happy now. I'll take my two mix. I'll definitely take my two mix there. Brady Anderson. Jeff Fry. Steve Rodriguez. Scott Lewis. Tom Pagnozzi. All right. Not too hot of inserts, but got those two guys right there. My two mix. So I'm actually pretty happy with this box. Wasn't really sure what was going to be in it. Got like five Alan Trammells. I wonder if I have... I might even have more than five of somebody. I'll have to see when I put them all in if I have more than five of anybody, which is definitely possible. Well, thank you for watching, and we'll catch you next time.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Next box break on Monday.